a shop's glimpses. A burble of children's laughter bottles a sharpened voice that takes in slopes of air, presses from white walls and fades, while swatches of headlights blink sleet, coins of rutting movement, collapsing postures of shadows dance along rifts of tile where lights ring in them like moons.